several years ago, and Kulikov was a member of the Panthers. And Eriksson gets wiped out at the other end. He's slow to get up. Just now makes his way to a seated position. And Foligno, he wanted a piece of Hakanpaa. Benn sheds his gloves, wanted Foligno. And everybody needs to be separated.
Assisted by number three, John.
All the while, Eriksson going off in a lot of discomfort.
The Benn boys are right next to one another. Foligno came in immediately to try to get at Jani Hakanpaa. The hit in the corner originally. Eriksson brought it around. It looks like he was on his way down. He was, and he just got cranked by a lot of Jani Hakanpaa. Sort of just, I mean, he drove his head right into the boards in behind there as he was on his way down. And from that, a mini fracas broke out, and Foligno trying to stick up for his guy, the Stars captain trying to stick up for his guy. Feathers flew, no punches were thrown. Gurionov had Jordy, I think they've had a tete-a-tete before, fought in Vancouver. So minors on both sides, it appears here, and a 4-2 hockey game as Foligno and Benner in the box. The Wild will take a lot of penalties. The Hurricanes are the only team in the league that's taken or been shorthanded more than them.